Okay, so... Oh, you... Oh, you're next.
Yo, 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 everybody. Generikb here. Welcome back to another episode of Stranded Deep. It is just a nice early morning. Got myself this survivor's coffee. So good. The secret is in the dirt. Little water, little dirt. You've got yourself some morning survival coffee. So, I built a little thing from last episode. I made a tanning rack and a smoker so I could get a lot of the fuel. A lot of the food smoked because we killed a snake and I killed a boar. Oh, this is my moment. Don't fly away. Yes! And I got my spear gun back. Yes! Hello, little pecker. I got him. What do you want to do today, little pecker?
I want to fly.
Where'd he go? Hey, what happened to him? Hey, uh-oh. Oh, wow, you really flew, buddy. Oh, so proud of you. Wait, are you real? Okay, you're real. Okay, let's not mess with little pecker anymore. Huh? How about that? Maybe we just leave well enough alone. Oh, perfect. It is now sunny upon us. So, I was going to make a pick. I need one of those because we forgot to bring one. And, I've got everything now. I've got the leather required to make such things in our life. And we are out of rocks. Can you believe it? On this island, no more rocks. Well, there's a big boulder that I could turn into rocks, except I don't have a pick. Which is counterintuitive because I need the pick in order to get the rock to get more rocks to get the pick. So, if I had thought about it, I could have gotten away with it. I could have made the pick first. Could have made the tanning rack, then the pick, then got more rocks, then made the smoker. But such is life. That's okay. Oh, hey, Peck. Hey, come here. Oh. Today, we're going to keep on heading a little bit north just to see what kind of danger we can get into, what kind of trouble we can get into. I'm pretty sure we have not seen this island over here. There's one over in the distance that I doubt we've seen. I kind of doubt we've seen that one. I'm not sure. And then, like, over there is one. We're definitely in uncharted territory. I want to start collecting clay now. So my goal is now that we're out and about, we're going to be collecting stuff. I've got tons of boxes full of good stuff on me. And my goal is to have a whole bunch of clay on a boat. And then we can go back and just go ham bone on making a base. Because I want to see how big of a brick type of base we can make. And I probably should start putting some more foundations on, or platforms, I guess you call them, on this boat. Just so we start getting a little more legit. Too legit to quit. Hey, hey! Okay, what do we got over here? I spy with my little eye, we got one boat, and there's another boat over there. Let's hop out here. This is a good little spot. Hey, come on, little pecker! You want to go swimming? Let's set up shop over here. Looks like there's two. Ooh, hello, planks. Okay. And some more stuff. Yeah. Do I see any snakes? I don't want to get freaked out again. Shut up or this will happen to you. Little pecker, I'm going to sit you down right there, dude. Don't go anywhere. And then we're just going to drop off our stuff. Oh, hello. While I go in here, my friend, hey, I want to make a quick little Patreon announcement, and the reason I do is because it could very well affect you. Fuel tank. You know what? I think we can make a stinking motor right now. I think I have all the stuff to make a motor. We're going to work on that. I have hit a milestone goal that I had set that honestly I didn't think I was going to reach, but I did. And what it means, oh, hello. What it means is all of my patrons on patreon.com/generikb, all of my patrons will be able to get early access to my videos. And I figured out a way to do it. Actually, thank you to one of my patrons. And Jinx, actually, I believe is the one who told me how to do it. So that is amazing. The way it works now is if you pledge a dollar or more to my Patreon, you get access to my Patreon feed, and I am putting early links to my videos on there. Usually, it'll vary, but usually, like this one is going up 5 p.m. U.S. Central, and probably the guys have already seen this, like, probably 10 hours early. So, not a bad way to go, especially for those folks who are in Europe who can't wait, you know, because the time zones and such, if it's way too late at night, now you'll be able to see it early. Pretty smart, huh? Wasn't my idea. It was old Smarty Pants Jinx. So, thank you, my dude. All right, so enough about that. Let's see. Let's make things. Oh, no, you know what we need? We need duct tape, and I don't have such thing as duct tape. Okay, before we do anything else, let's look around, check out the island. So there's one boat over there that we need to check out. I need to grab a couple of stone tools while we're here. And there is a boar. I bet you anything there's going to be a snake as well. So I'm on the lookout. Yep, there he is right there. Ha-ha! You think you're so smart, but you're not. Okay, and now we're going to... Let's make the tools, stone tool. Okay, can we make one more? Yes, okay. Now do I have everything I need? I have to go get it. All right, let's, we'll walk around though. Ooh, did you see that thing flop up there? That was some kind of shark action. Oh, there's the clay, haha. Okay, we have some buoy balls. It's like they heard me complain that there wasn't enough sunken ships, and they said, hey, you know what? Okay, yeah, more buoy balls, and there's the thing right there. They said, you know what? Let's give them all the sunken ships that have ever been made. You won't get no complaints out of me. Ah, more buoy balls. Aha! We're buoyed out. Buoy for days. Buoy. Okay, now we can start going through and getting in the clay. I won't... Oh, hello, world. Hi. Why are you quiet? Where's my bong? Where's my warning shot? Oh, okay, we'll get some clay there. Let's check this one out. Okay, nothing in here. Oh, okay. Hey, hello, friend. Hello, friend. Hey, friend. Can I get up there? Please don't. I don't get it. Why have they cranked the aggression up? I thought they made it to where they'd like kind of go at you, but then if you hit them, then they'd be like super aggressive. I don't understand this game. Why are you gaming on me, game? Okay, anything good? Let's just pick it up, so I don't have to worry about it. Anything else around here? Doesn't look like it. Get me out. Please, no, don't bite. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I love this game. Hey, you still trying to get up on me? Wow, he's serious now. Listen, okay, I'm gonna go down here. I'm gonna check this out, and you better not bite me. Don't do it. Okay, I'm just gonna pick it up. And, hello, big beans. Okay, let's get up for a minute. Oh, okay, down we go. He doesn't know how to get in here. Hammer, no. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. I say unto you. Duct tape. Hey, 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 hey. Who's ready? I'm ready. Shall we make a boat motor? No, you know what we're missing? We're missing a propeller. Yeah, we haven't done because I left them. Oopsie. Okay. Well, maybe there's one right in here. Could we be so lucky? Okay, what do we got right here? No, but we got good stuff. Is there one of those console things? Doesn't look like a console thing. Did I get everything? The sun's kind of going down. Did I get everything? Oh, I know for one thing for sure. Let's kill this snake before the sun goes down. Oh, why am I going sideways? It's the worst idea. Where is that? Is that snake right there? Nope, that's grass. You snake in the grass? Oh. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it. Ooh, ah! Okay, is that it? Yep. Uh-huh. Nope, okay. Battle stations. Oh! Oh, he got me! Hey, stop! Nope. Stop dancing around, you sideways walking fool. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh. There we go. Oh, 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 oh man. Oh, that just makes your heart just go in your throat. Blech. Okay, so... Oh, you're next. Oh, don't think you're next. Not next, dude. You are so next. You're a dead man. Oh, my God. Okay. Yeah, sun's going down. I'm going to make a quick little place to call my own. How's my everything? Nah, I need to be sleeping and stuff like that. Ooh, jeez Louise, come on. All right, let me get all set up and I will be right back. Oh my God, I wish I was recording. There's another snake and it bit me. Am I okay? Yeah, I'm healing up. He bit me, man. He's around here somewhere. Oh, I hate him. I hate the snakes, the worst, man. They're absolute worst. There he is. Oh no, you're a crab. Never mind. I know this snake's gonna bite me. Dang it. Dang it. I was running right through here. Okay. Oh God. Where? He's over here somewhere. There he is. Hey. Oh, right in the head. Oh no. Nope. Nope. I hate snakes, man. Come here, and... Hi, Bob, Bob, Bob! Oh. I mean, it takes, like, one little health. It's not a whole lot, but boy... Oh, if it ain't enough to scare the ever-loving bejesus out of you, I'm saying... You know what I would like to make? Oh, but I can't hear... But what I would like to do is, let's talk about our raft right now for a minute. Because I've got a ton, well, you know what? Let's bring the raft. How many of that did we get? 6. Not terrible at all. But if I grab 1, 2, 3, 4. Mm-hmm. Great. Get this out of your hand, you stupid. You look so dumb walking around with a clay in your hand. Now, if we look at this from the top down, right? Feels like we at least need a couple right there. Yeah, see, this is what I'd like to do. Maybe around the outer rim is steel. I think that would be kind of cool. And right now the steel is only is only made out of bricks. So might as well do it while we can. So if that makes it a 3x3, then I'll put them right over here as well. And then what would be kind of cool, if I keep hitting one of these, will it break? Because what would be kind of neat is if we put two more or three more in the front, I could break out that guy. But I don't know if I can actually break anything. It'd be worth a shot. And then I could have like 14 boxes. I don't know if the thing would even hold it. I don't know if that would even be a thing. Here's what I feel like doing. How's my life? My life's okay, I guess. Let's put this in. Okay, and I'm gonna head back to that other island. Oh, no, here's what we're gonna do. We need an engine. Get out of my life. We need a fuel tank. We need a carburetor. We need duct tape. We need, oh, that's a snake, okay. It's dead and I'm still scared of it. We need one stick, which I'm sure I could find a stick over there, but there's gonna be way more sticks over here. Uh-huh. Okay, and I think if we look at it, I have everything except for, oh, and a lashing. Okay, and a lashing. So we can do that really, really quick. Can I break these with that? Yes, I can. How about that? Okay, so I'm gonna head back to the other island really quick, because since we have all this stuff, it would be in our best interest to go ahead and make the engine so we can go from place to place. So let me do that, and I will meet you over at the other island. I feel like a valuable lesson's been learned here today. No matter how insignificant or worthless something seems to be, don't leave it alone. Take it with you. Because you'll never know. You never know when you're going to use such things. Like here we are, having to backtrack now. Just for a stupid propeller. Of all things. Propeller. Let's make it. Building. Rafts. Propulsion. Wait a minute. Don't have the stinking hammer. Where did the hammer go? Did I put the stupid hammer away? Oh, wow. Okay. I feel like a valuable lesson's been learned today. Land ho! Land of Ashy! Scrub the poop deck! Okay, now we gotta get a stupid hammer. Cannot believe it. Everybody fine? Everybody doing good? Where it is? Where's the stupid hammer? Did I not? Oh, yeah, sure enough. I was like, I don't need this. Man, I tell you what. All right, and boom. It is here. It is upon us. Oh, and then this is for sure where we want to put it. Hey, bam. Oh, don't. What are you doing? You know what I kind of feel like doing? Here's what we're going to do. Which do you think would be mo better to kill a shark? Here, hi. Come here. Oh, I don't like doing this when the sun's coming down, though. Oh, did I get him? Oh, that was indeed a chop. Uh-huh. Whoo! Oh, okay. Ooh. That was an attempt on my life. He's making attempts on my life, ladies and gentlemen. He's in the sand. It's not fair. Cheater! Cheater! Y'all saw it. Did we just land shark him? Did he just get land shark? Yeah, I think so. Oh yeah, no. Okay, are you back? Oh, I saw him just now. If you guys go back, you'll see. Just the tiniest bit of a shark fin goes right across. I think we broke his game. But the sun is going down, Pecker. Okay. Next time, I feel like that's what I want to do. I'm going to leave this episode here, boys and girls. Next episode, like, I'll go around and gather all the clay that's around here and stuff like that. But I think it's time. Mano y mano. What weapon should I use? Should I... Like, if I had a spear. Here's a spear. Right? Oh, okay. I can do it like that. Now, if I'm underwater... Oh, here he is. Hi, come back here. I just want to do a test. I want to do a test on you. Come here. Okay, he's probably gonna come back. Yeah. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do, next episode, I'm gonna make a refined spear. And then we're gonna hand-to-hand, man-to-shark combat, we're gonna take that guy down to Chinatown. I feel like that's the best way to go. Yeah, we're gonna do it. All right, fellas, that's gonna do it for me for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure and leave a like. Helps me out so better much. And until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see you. Peace.
Special thanks to the following patrons who made this video possible. Want to join the community and support the Hermit? Head on over to patreon.com/generikb.
Brush your hair. Oh.